I suppose if you talk about battling for 3 points, that was the epitome of that, wasn't it? I mean, you had to work so hard in all the areas to beat them and deserve to win that in the end.
I want to talk about the atmosphere. I really do. It was as good as, well, I've known. It was fantastic. The guy with the drum has changed the whole place. I've got to say that. Make sure that he comes again, because it was as good an atmosphere as I've been involved in for quite some time. I loved every minute of it, I've got to be honest. It was a proper football match. It was a properly contested game at this time of the season. I was in no way surprised with the way that it went, because we knew that the way that Dover play, and they're not at that end of the table because they're not very good at it. They're very good at it. They play a very different system, if you like, excuse me, to what you're used to, and you've got to find a way of overcoming it, and eventually the boys did, so we're delighted.
Yeah, I mean, you matched him in all areas, and that was very important, wasn't it? That meant that when you got the chance to play the football, you could do.
Yeah, but you've got to compete. You must compete, because they play man for man with you all over the pitch. We're like a sweeper. It's difficult to break down. You've got to find players isolated, or getting a counter-attack very, very quickly, or make good runs into spaces that you try and vacate with the movement of the front men. So we knew that it was going to be difficult. We have a lot of respect for Dover, and we worked really hard in making sure that we knew what we had to try and do in order to try and get that winning goal. So we're delighted to see it going in.